Say yes to the dress, Lancashire. Sponsored by the National Wedding Show.
Buckle up, ladies, it's a busy day.
Hey, Paula, we got sack?
Yes, darling.
So, I've got lovely Evie in there,
kind of real princess bride. Mm-hmm. But there was one dress that she saw when she came in. If there's ever a dress that is built for one person, it's for Evie. However, she has a budget of 1,500 and she can just about go ceiling, and it's total ceiling of 2. So, is there any chance at all we can do anything with that?
You're asking me a lot, Gok.
Yeah.
Okay. Because the gown is a new designer, it's a sample gown.
Right.
We will be able to make it more affordable. Is that okay?
You are amazing.
Okay.
You have just made a young girl and a very old Chinese person very happy. How are you feeling?
Good.
Are you all right?
Yes.
So I want to try something now. I need you to keep your eyes closed the entire process.
I promise.
Pinky promise?
Pinky promise.
All right, so close your eyes now.
Okay.
All right, give me a second.
Okay, I feel nervous.
Right, so step, bit of a stride. There you go, put down. I can feel your heartbeat.
Yeah, I know. I feel like it's going to come out of my chest.
I trust Scott, but this is really nerve-wracking.
Now.
This is it. This is it.
Do you know which dress it is?
Yeah.
I've never, ever met a bride more excited and scared and terrified and funny and crying in my entire life.
So many emotions.
We've pulled a dress which is very similar to the one that you sketched. So I think we just put this on and let's have a little look at you in the dress that you imagine.
I'm very nervous and I feel sick.
I'm scared.
What are you scared of?
I feel fat.
You feel fat?
Yeah.
There is more fat.
Oh my God, I'm gonna cry.
Don't cry.
Really,
I've actually bought a dress before and I've showed a picture to my mother, but she did not like it at all. So I really want to find something that will please her.
I promise you, you don't look fat.
You're what my mum said.
I'm very close to my mum, although that we have not lived together for a very long time. She's very brutal, but I really want to find something that will please her.
It's still too fat when I look down.
It's physically impossible for you to look down and for your tummy not to retract.
You see different to what everyone else sees.
Okay,
well, my mum could see it.
But she didn't see you in this dress.
She didn't.
Did she? It's the first dress.
Yeah.
I think, why don't we go downstairs and show the guys?
Yeah.
And get their opinion.
Okay.
Right then, future Miss Farmer.
The girls have been talking to me and they say I've got to ditch the wellies.
What?
I know.
Okay, who's getting married here?
Me.
And who wants to wear wellies?
Me.
Who is marrying a farmer?
Me.
Who's arriving on a tractor?
Me.
So what do we think about the wellies? They're staying. Right, I'm not even having that. I override that. I'm going to get you straight into this frock and I'm going to talk you through once you're in it.
I haven't done any wedding dress shopping, so I'm feeling quite nervous, very excited. And I've got some butterflies in my tummy.
Got very much 50s about it. Got a full corset going on. A kind of bardo. How's that one feeling on?
I like the texture.
Oh, do you? The jacquard?
Yeah.
And can we have a pocket?
A pocket? Oh, that's
a pocket, so you can put your sheep feed or whatever you have on a farm. I've got no idea. Tracy's wedding theme is all schools and roses, and she wants that reflected in her dress. So now that we've found the perfect gown, it's time to give it that Tracy edge. So our incredible team of girls have been making flowers.
Look at all these.
Wow.
How do we feel about that?
Loving it. I can't believe they've been secretly making roses for me.
So, you wanted that extra 10%. Now you've got the colour. 3D flowers, super gorgeous, bespoke. Are you ready?
I think so.
One, two, three.
I love it.
I'm a bit speechless. It's beautiful.
Magical, isn't it?
It is, yeah. I didn't think I would see myself looking that way.
I think we should go and talk to the family.
See you soon, my love.
Bethany, tell us what you're thinking.
I feel beautiful. I've not felt beautiful in so long.
I feel so confident in my body, which I've not felt like for such a long period of time.
For her to say she feels beautiful again is just what we all wanted, yeah. And there's nothing that I would change on it at all. Everything that you've told me that you want is in that dress.
It's perfect.
It's so nice. I love it so much. I feel so emotional.
Walking through the room, it took my breath away.
So the design is Essence of Australia and the price is $1,299.
That is just amazing.
And the customising is 22 million.
Sorry, our budget.
I think we should have a little look with a veil.
Oh, yeah, can we? Yeah.
It'll be the only dress like this in the world that will make it so special.
So, Bethany, I've got a massive question for you. Are you going to say yes to the dress?
Yes.
Yes!
Congratulations.
Well, you are more
Thank
than
you
welcome.
Thank you so much.
You are more than welcome. You deserve this so much. Oh, it's amazing, isn't it?
No, we've done well, haven't we?
We have done so, so well. Do you know what? This dress isn't going to rectify anything that's happened to her, but hopefully it's going to give her a little bit more confidence and make a lovely memory. You did a good job.
Aww. I haven't expected me to cry.